And the Bible said, by faith, Moses,
Musa,
when he grew up, he refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter. I pray tonight, somebody will make a decision like that. When he grew up, he refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter. But he chose to suffer affliction with the people of God than to enjoy the pleasure of sin for a season. The pleasure of sin is for a season. Continue to do it, but no, it's for a season. It has no long time. In a very short time, you will be proved out. There is just for a season. So when he grew up, when he became mature, when he came of age, he decided, I will not remain here. Moses, when he was born, he grew up in the palace. He learned everything of Egypt. Everybody that knew Moses, they knew he's a son of Pharaoh. But they didn't know that Moses was a Hebrew. So when he was growing up, he didn't have power to make a decision in his life. He will see his fellow children, his fellow brothers, are being offended by Egyptians. He tried to save them, but he couldn't make it because he was still growing up. He was still a baby. The Bible says, when I was a child, I spoke as a child, I behaved as a child, and I reasoned as a child. But when I grew up, I make up decision myself. There are things when you grow up, you have to do away with. And there are things when you grow up, you have to choose to do. Moses as a child, when he was growing up, he would desire to help his children. But because he was still a baby, he could not make a decision. One day, somebody shout, one day, I pray that this day become your day. The Bible says, one day, somebody shout, one day, somebody shout, one day. The Bible is full of one days. Any new chapter will begin in your life will begin with one day. One day, Moses looked at himself. He saw he's a man. He saw now he's grown up. Yesterday is gone. Today is in his head. Tomorrow is in your womb. What you do with your today will determine what will happen to tomorrow. What you make a decision today will open a new chapter tomorrow. Your decision of today will open a new door tomorrow. Your decision of today will make a new testimony tomorrow. Look at somebody and tell somebody, I make a decision today. One day, he stood up and he said, now I am a man. I am grown up. Yesterday is gone. Today, I refuse to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter. Now I pray that somebody will make a decision like that. You will say today, I was a baby yesterday. I could compromise yesterday. I would despise the things of God yesterday. But today, I make a decision. I want to live for God. I want to give my heart to Christ. I want to live for Christ. I want God to be my Lord and my Savior. You make a decision today. Your life will change. You make a decision today. A new chapter will begin in your marriage. Are you listening to me? Make a new chapter today by making your decision.